Hello friends, in this video we will see how to make a crochet flower. I am using a crochet thread number 5 and hook size 2.5 and make a slip knot first. Chain 6. Slip stitch into the first stitch. Then chain 3. Then make 11 double crochets into the loop. Slip stitch into the topmost stitch of chain 3 and then make 4 chains. Make 2 treble crochets into the DC space. Chain 4 and slip stitch into the same space. Repeat. Cut and make a knot. Take a needle and weave in the end. The crochet flower is ready. And now let's see some ideas to use it.